talking about a revolution of the mind.
Groovy enough?